In 1907, two trains collided head-to-head, killing 25 people, many of them burned alive. This is the general area of the old Fowler train depot. Right across the road, there once stood a building with reports of paranormal activity. Across the street from that building sits the Fowler Theatre, with a long history of paranormal activity. These buildings may hold other secrets. Anyone who would like to share, please reach out to us at My Haunted Fowler.